of your competitors interested in charity? Is there any competition who is cheaper who actually does it because he wants to do charity?
I don't think so. There is always an objective behind what the chief competitor is trying to do. And what we as value marketers need to know and be able to convey to the customer that a cheap competitor is always a compromise. There is a compromise. And our job as value marketers will be to be able to put a cost, put a monetary cost on this compromise which the client is making. That's where you will be able to say that the low cost that you see is actually a high cost for you.